is the reason why that addiction could not keep you imprisoned like it tried to. So when we bring the name Jesus in the room, something on the inside of you should start to remind you that it does not take much for my gratitude to begin to rise. But when I say Jesus, I have a flashback of why I should not be here today. Now, we're going to shout that name one more time and then we're going to sit down. On the count of three, I want you to just think about it for a moment. 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 And when you say his name, I want you to act like you lost your mind, like nothing can hold you back. On the count of three, we're gonna shout that name and then we're gonna sit down. One, two, three, Jesus! Take your seats, take your seats. Woo! God is an awesome God, isn't he? Listen, we make no apologies for acting up at the name of Jesus. Well, go ahead and take yourself 30 seconds and just give him everything that you got. Take your seats, take your seats. Go ahead and take your seats, take your seats. Go ahead and take your seats. God is awesome. Well, stop playing around. Come on and give him one more shout of praise.